if I could be summed up in one emoji, it's probably that winky face one with the tongue stuck out, just because, you know, I like to be a bit cheeky. If I could play one song for the rest of my life, it would be Led Zeppelin, Thank You, because it's just such a beautiful love song. It's a beautiful love song, and everyone loves a beautiful love song. If I could trade lives with someone for the day, I would trade lives with Thierry Henry, circa 2001, Year of the Invincibles. That was the year, I think, yeah, because he was my childhood hero growing up, and still is, really, so flipping cool. If I could be tied to someone for 72 hours, it would be Boris Johnson, so I could try and work out that ridiculous man. If I could eat only one type of food for the rest of my life, it would be spaghetti carbonara fresh from Italy, because I spent 3 months in Italy last year and it was just incredible. I'd get so fat, but it'd be worth it. If I could be any animal, I'd be a lion, because, you know, who doesn't want to be king of the jungle? If I could bring back any fashion trend, it would be that kind of 80s rolled up jacket sleeve Miami Vice style, because, you know, it was kind of cool. It'll come back, I reckon. Give it 5 years. If I could be Freddie Mercury for a day, I don't know, I just want to be on stage as him. But I'd have also not, you know, if I'm Freddie Mercury, I suppose I'm going to have his charisma, so I just want to enjoy that and feel the response that he would get from fans, because it must have been incredible, and he deserved every second of it. If I could be summed up in one emoji, it's probably that winky face one with the tongue stuck out, just because, you know, I like to be a bit cheeky. If I could be a Disney character, I would be Simba, because I love that movie. I saw it like 4 times at the cinema, probably cried every time. Yeah, that would be me. I cry everything. I cried at Marriage Story the other day, and I cried at Angel Has Fallen the other day. That's how much I cried. But like Morgan Freeman just tore me apart. Yeah. If I could be a dance move, I'd be the floss, because I feel like I'm getting old now, and I'm like 28, almost 29, and I'm not down with the kids. So like, maybe I'd be able to relive my youth, right? If I could be invisible for the day, I'd go and hang out on some of like the movie sets of like my favorite directors, and just kind of watch and spy and see what they do, try and learn from them without them knowing, and feeling my annoying presence nagging over their shoulder. If I could be on any reality TV show, there's none for me. I struggle at, you know, public speaking, let alone like the thought of just being seen by everyone nonstop 24/7. No, it's not for me, not for me. I have been asked a few times for some of them, but no, not for me. It terrifies me, yeah. You know, I'm happy in a character on camera or on stage, but no, not real Ben, no. If I could choose someone to play me in a biopic of my 28 years of life, have to be someone young. I don't know who I'd choose. I think Adam Driver is incredible, and yeah, he looks nothing like me, but he's so talented, so you want to choose the best to play you, right? So he could probably make it work somehow. CGI or something, well, no need, you'll just be a better version of me, so just do that. That was me playing If You Could. Go check out Six Underground, it's on Netflix now.